Hello, ViCA community. We all have borrowed money at some point in our life for different reasons. Every time we borrow money, we go through complex procedures and pay a hefty amount as interest while putting up our property as collateral. Decentralized finance has simplified this whole process and eliminated the need for any financial or banking authority. One of the notable DeFi platforms is Aave, which is a lending protocol offering investment and borrowing opportunities to users. Aave has liquidity pools in which investors put up their cryptocurrencies, earning interest, and any user can loan out the amount from that pool by offering crypto assets as collateral. Aave uses the Ethereum blockchain, and all tokens on the platform are also ERC20 based, including its native token Aave. Aave holders enjoy discounts on the interest rate and transaction fees, as well as vote towards the protocols to improve future operations. One of the unique features of Aave is its flash loan facility. That allows users to take a loan without any collateral or guarantees at negligibly low interest rate. They use these flash loans for arbitrage, yield farming, or other trades for a very short period. Failure to return that loan automatically cancels all transactions carried out with that crypto loan. Aave doesn't require any KYC form or registration process to get started. You can just use any wallet to pool your crypto assets to start earning passive income. For more information, visit vica.global.